Galvalume a good choice for roofing?
Galvalume's usually a good roofing choice, really, when you're not on the coast or when you're in a, I guess, agriculture environment that has animals involved in it. Otherwise, it's great for residential, it's great for industrial, commercial, you name it.
So other than the two things that Mike said that it wasn't good use for, it was, you know, it's good for everything else pretty much.
Yeah, and I would say that's a big thing. You know, other applications where it comes up, you kind of look at, you know, oil canning and things like that. Galvanized has better characteristics when it comes to oil canning than Galvalume, but is that trade-off in, you know, the potential for oil canning enough to offset, you know, going with a product that's warranted in Galvalume versus a product that's unwarranted in galvanized? And that's really up to the building owner.
You see, is Galvalume extremely popular as far as all metal roofing types?
Yeah, I would say since the late 90s, early 2000s, 90%+ of the industry has really transitioned from galvanized substrate to a Galvalume substrate. Like Mike said, there certainly is a place and there is a home for galvanized in the industry, but by and large, end users want a product that's warranted.
Thanks for watching today's video. Make sure to hit the like button below, click on this button here to subscribe, and if you want to keep learning, click on this video here.